Hi, it's Carly McAvoy. The subject of statistics is largely about using sample data to make inferences about an entire population, because typically we can't go and talk to everyone in a population if we wanted to know something about every person in the United States. We wouldn't go out and talk to all of them. We would go out and talk to a sample of them and make inferences about the entire population based on that smaller sample. Here's some important vocabulary you should have. A parameter is a numerical measurement describing some characteristic of a population. Population and parameter, the two keys, might help you remember that. A statistic is a numerical measurement describing some characteristic of a sample. Statistic goes with sample, SS. There's different types of data. One type is quantitative or numerical data, and that consists of numbers representing counts or measurements. For example, the number of cars in the parking lot or the weight of sumo wrestlers. Categorical or qualitative data consists of names or labels. Examples could be the citizenship of politicians or someone's religious preference. Quantitative data can be further described by distinguishing between discrete and continuous types. Discrete data means that the number of possible values is either a finite number or a countable number. For example, the number of eggs that a hen lays, or the number of shoes you own. Continuous numerical data has an infinite number of possible values within a selected range. For example, the temperature or the amount of water in a bathtub.